Welcome to the Nurse Queen YouTube channel. For all state PSC, AIIMS, all government exams, you can join this channel. This is the second part of Kerala PSC question. First 25 part we already discussed. If you are not studied that video, I will provide in description box. So let us start from 26 question onwards.
Which are the vaccines that must be stored in freezer compartment? Correct answer is polio and measles vaccines. Polio and measles vaccines stored in freezer compartment. Next question. Physiological jaundice in newborn usually appear during? Correct answer is 30 to 72 hours. Physiological jaundice in newborn usually appear during 30 to 72 hours. 60% of infants develops visible jaundice due to elevation of unconjugated bilirubin concentration during first week. This condition is called physiological or neonatal jaundice. 60% of infants develop visible jaundice due to elevation of unconjugated bilirubin concentration during first week. This condition is called physiological or neonatal jaundice. Next question. Symptomatic hyponatremia is managed by IV administration of? Correct answer is solution of sodium chloride. Symptomatic hyponatremia. Hyponatremia means sodium level less than 135 milliequilibrium per liter in our blood. Normal sodium level is 135 to 145 milliequilibrium per liter. Symptomatic hyponatremia is managed by IV administration of 3% solution of NaCl. 3% saline is a hypertonic saline. 3% saline is a hypertonic saline. Indications are treatment of severe symptomatic hyponatremia, seizures to resuscitate hypovolemic shock. Indications. So, in what all are the case we have to administer 3% saline, that is severe symptomatic hyponatremia, seizures to resuscitate hypovolemic shock. Next question. Which vitamin deficiency is common in association with INH therapy in tuberculosis? Correct answer is pyridoxine. Pyridoxine deficiency is common in association with INH therapy in tuberculosis. INH, what is INH? INH is a isoniazide. It is first line medication in prevention and treatment of tuberculosis. It can induce pyridoxine deficiency. INH, other name is isoniazid. It is a first line medication in prevention and treatment of tuberculosis. It can induce pyridoxine deficiency. Next question. Which of the following is not a vaccine preventable disease? Correct answer is in this option, rheumatic fever is a not a vaccine preventable disease. Other meningococcal meningitis, rotavirus diarrhea, Japanese encephalitis are vaccine preventable disease. Rheumatic fever is caused by group A streptococcus bacteria. Don't forget group A streptococcus bacteria. It may affect heart, joints, brain and skin. So rheumatic fever is a treatable and a curable disease. It may affect our joints, heart, brain and skin. Next question. Among the following congenital heart disease, which one is cyanotic? Correct answer is in this option, cyanotic heart disease. Truncus arteriosus is a cyanotic heart disease in this option. Among the following congenital heart disease, which one is cyanotic? Truncus arteriosus. You can easily study. There are 5 T's. Cyanotic heart disease, you can easily study with the 5 T's. That is cyanotic heart disease. First T, that is tetralogy of Fallot, truncus arteriosus, transposition of great vessels, tricuspid atresia. These 5 T. or starting with the T letter. Tetralogy of Fallot, Trangus arteriosus, transposition of great vessels, tricuspid atresia. All are synotic. Don't forget 5T. Next question. Phlagus sign is a non-specific but usual features in. Correct answer is. Kashiwagar, you all know that very important questions, repeated question. Flag sign is a non-specific but usual feature in Kashiwagar. Flag sign, what is flag sign? Flag sign, the hair of child with the Kashiwagar becomes thin, fragile with bands of loss of pigmentation. Flag sign related to hair of the child with the Kashiwagar becomes thin, fragile with bands of loss of pigmentation. Next question. Vagolytic agents are given before general anesthesia in major surgery. Most commonly used vagolytic agent is. Correct answer is. You have to see the four options repeatedly. Then correct answer is. Atropine sulfate. Atropine sulfate is given before general anesthesia in major surgery. It's the most commonly used vagolytic agent. Atropine is a parasympathetic blocking vagolytic agent. Atropine is a parasympathetic blocking vagolytic agent. Increases heart rate and AV conduction. Atropine increases heart rate and AV conduction. Next question. Normal cerebrospinal fluid pressure is. Correct answer is 80 to 180 mm of H2O. Normal CSF pressure is 80 to 180 mm of H2O. Don't forget. Normal ICP, intracranial pressure at rest, is 5 to 15 mm of Hg. Normal intracranial pressure, that is ICP at rest, is 5 to 15 mm of Hg in adult. Increased ICP means pressure above 20 mm of Hg. But usually increased intracranial pressure means pressure above 20 mm of Hg. Normal ICP 5 to 15 mm of Hg. Next question. Which of the following is not the classic Cushing's triad changes in increased ICP? Correct answer in this option is pulse deficit. Pulse deficit is not a classic Cushing triad changes in increased ICP. Other three we can see in Cushing triads: decreased pulse rate, increased blood pressure, and widening pulse pressure. In Cushing triad, these three will be there. You please listen. In Cushing triad, there is increased systolic blood pressure, decreased pulse rate, decreased respiratory rate. In Cushing triad, increased systolic blood pressure, decreased pulse rate, decreased respiratory rate. Next question. Another name for atonic cerebral palsy is. Correct answer is. Cerebellar cerebral palsy. The other name for atonic cerebral palsy is cerebellar cerebral palsy. Atonic cerebral palsy found 5% of all cerebral palsy patients. Poor balance and lack of coordination, ataxia and tremors appears by the age of 2 years. In atonic cerebral palsy, poor balance and lack of coordination, ataxia and tremors appears by the age of 2 years. Next question. Narcotics are not administered in patients with high cervical injury as they add risk of. Correct answer is. Respiratory dispersion. Narcotics. Overdose of narcotics cause respiratory dispersion. So, narcotics are not administered in patients with high cervical injury as they add risk of respiratory depression. Narcotics cause depression in breathing. red and watery eyes, loss of appetite, sleep and weight, psychological dependence, narcotics cause depression in breathing, red and watery eyes, loss of appetite, sleep and weight, psychological dependence. Next question, mace wind sign is associated with, correct answer is hydrocephalus. Mace wind sign is associated with hydrocephalus. Important question. Mace wind signs, otherwise called crackpot sign, elicited by percussion of skull. Amplified sound can be heard from the stethoscope, indicate separated sutures due to increased intracranial pressure. Mace wind sign, otherwise called crackpot sign, elicited by percussion of skull. Amplified sound can be heard from stethoscope, indicate separated sutures due to increased ICP. Next question, central venous pressure is a measurement of pressure within the, correct answer is superior vena cava. Central venous pressure, CVP, is a measurement of pressure within the superior vena cava. Next question, excess growth hormone in adults result in, correct answer is acromegaly. Excess growth hormone in adults result in acromegaly. Acromegaly is a hormonal disorder results from too much growth hormone in the body. Pituitary gland releases growth hormone. Too much growth hormone results acromegaly in adults. Next question, a patient is admitted with respiratory distress and diagnosed as having pneumothorax. Here immediate priority should be, correct answer is insertion of chest tube. A patient is admitted with respiratory distress and diagnosed as having pneumothorax. Here immediate priority should be insertion of chest tube. Pneumothorax refers to presence of air in the pleural space. Pneumothorax refers to presence of air in the pleural space. Next question, which of the following observation indicates cardiac tamponade? Correct answer is marked decrease in the chest tube drainage. Marked decrease in the chest tube drainage indicates cardiac tamponade. Cardiac tamponade is a life-threatening complications caused by accumulation of fluid in pericardium. Cardiac tamponade. What is cardiac tamponade? Cardiac tamponade is a life-threatening complication caused by accumulation of fluid in pericardium. Next question. Most common cause of aphasia is vascular disease of brain. Major blood vessel that is associated with aphasia is, correct answer is middle cerebral artery. Middle cerebral artery is the major blood vessel that is associated with aphasia. Don't forget. Aphasia is a language disorder that is neurogenic by brain disease or injury. Aphasia is a language disorder that is neurogenic disorder by brain disease or injury. Next question. Unpleasant and conflict producing emotions and desires are unconsciously forgotten by an ego defense called, correct answer is repression. Unpleasant and conflict producing emotions and desires are unconsciously forgotten by an ego defense is called repression. What is regression? Regression means individual going back to childhood stage and act like a child. Example, due to pressure of job, a man starts sucking his thumb. So, regression, going back to earlier stage, means childhood stage. Example, a man starts sucking his thumb. Repression means emotions that desires are unconsciously forgotten by an ego defense. So understand, make the difference between repression and regression. Next question, the most common initial symptoms of SLE, that is systemic lupus erythematosus, are, correct answer is painful inflamed joints with stiffness. The most common initial symptoms of systemic lupus erythematosus are painful inflamed joints with stiffness. Next question. Muscle disease characterized by fluctuating weakness of voluntary muscles innervated by cranial nerves is, correct answer is myasthenia gravis. Myasthenia gravis is a muscle disease characterized by fluctuating weakness of voluntary muscles innervated by cranial nerves. Next question. While giving aminophylline IV infusion, the common side effect a nurse can observe is, important question. Correct answer is urinary frequency. So, urinary frequency a nurse should have observed patient is on aminophylline IV infusion. Aminophylline is a second line of drug in asthma. Aminophylline is a second line of drug in asthma. Next question. The inner force which directs a person to certain action or behavior is, correct answer is motive. Motive is a inner force which directs a person to a certain action or behavior. Next question. How many hours an ovum remain viable after ovulation? So here, correct answer is not there in this option. Fourth option is wrong. Correct answer is 12 to 24 hours. How many hours? 12 to 24 hours an ovum remains viable after ovulation. So within that period, sperm can contact with the ovum. 12 to 24 hours. Next question, the volume of air that can be made to pass into and out of the lungs by the most forcible inspiration and expiration is, correct answer is vital capacity. That is the most forcible inspiration and expiration result, vital capacity. Normal vital capacity of an adult is 60 to 70 ml per kilogram. Vital capacity is the air that can be made to pass into and out of the lungs by the most forcible. That means maximum air capacity, that is vital capacity. Normal vital capacity is 60 to 70 ml per kilogram. So next 25 questions are over. We already covered 25 questions previously in this question paper. So, second questions, total 50 questions are over. If you not watch the first video, I will give you in description. Please watch and study the first video also. So, second video also over. Remaining two videos also there in this particular question paper. So, if you not subscribe NetSQL channel, please consider subscribing. I will provide maximum important questions for your coming examinations. Thank you for watching.